Let us do some questions. Here we have to classify the fractions. That means all the types that we have learnt, right? Out of those we have to classify them, right? Okay, the first one is 5 upon 18. Now this is a fraction that is having a denominator and a numerator. Here the numerator is 5 and the denominator is 18. We can clearly see over here that the numerator is less than the denominator, right? That means which case is this going to be? This is going to be a case of the proper fraction, right? That is what we have been doing. The proper fractions used to have the numerators lesser than the denominator. Now the next case. The next one is for 37 upon 1000. Now here we can clearly look, the numerator is 37 whereas the denominator is 1000. Now if you check here, the denominator is in the powers of 10. So that means this is representing the decimal fractions that we have learnt, right? The decimal fractions are those that have denominators in the powers of 10. The last one is this. Now here we have a whole number and a fraction part. That means this is representing a mixed fraction clearly without any doubts. So this is how you can classify and check whether the given fraction is a proper fraction, decimal fraction, mixed fraction, like fraction, unlike fraction, and so on.